Federal authorities are now looking into sexual harassment claims leveled against former Governor Cuomo. Legal documents with the state controller's office show the Department of Justice is also looking into Cuomo's handling of the pandemic. A spokesman for the former governor says his office has been aware of the probe since August, the same month that Cuomo resigned.